last 5-6 years, the Tories have cut billions from adult social care, only to tell us before the general election that a dementia tax was necessary. Right now we're living in a society where we're all ageing. Many of us will require some adult social care later in life. And as that service gets cut and cut over recent times, more and more families are having to support their elderly and disabled members. And it's creating a real strain on their family and their communities. I think we want to live in a happier, more compassionate society where people care about each other. And if there's people in our community that are stressed, if there's people in our community that are under pressure, that's going to mean they're not playing an active role in their society, in their community. So if we can look after, if we can ensure that carers are being looked after, if we can ensure that people can remain in their own homes and be looked after effectively, then that can make for a happier, more caring community of the people.
Yeah, I feel for my old age.
Yeah.